everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are planning to complete your MBA in the year 2024 and if you are particularly looking the colleges in the Tamil Nadu, then with this video you will get to know the list of MBA colleges you can consider with. So coming to the very first college is Indian Institute of Management, Trichy. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 19,50,000 rupees. The average placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 20.55 lakhs per annum. And the highest placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 41.61 lakhs per annum. So if we consider the overall cutoff for the PGP BM program, so it was 92 percentile according to the last year data. Now if we consider the next college, it is Indian Institute of Technology, Madras. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 12 lakhs. The average placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 21.48 lakhs per annum. And if we consider the overall cutoff for the MBA program, then it was 85 percentile with your CAT entrance examination. Then coming to the next college is Great Lakes Institute of Management, Chennai. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 17,95,000 rupees. The average placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 18.10 lakhs per annum. And the highest placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 34 lakhs per annum. So if we consider the overall CAT entrance examination cutoff, then it was 85 percentile for the PG program in Management Flex. Then coming to the next college is NIT Trichy. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 3 lakhs. And the highest placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 40 lakhs per annum. If we consider the overall CAT cutoff for the MBA program, then it was 80 percentile. Then coming to the next college is Vellore Institute of Technology, VIT University, Vellore. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 7 lakhs. The average placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 8.19 lakhs per annum. And the highest placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 1 crore. So if we consider the overall CAT cutoff for the MBA program, then it was 95 percentile according to the data. Then coming to the next college is Loyola Institute of Business Administration, Chennai. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 20 lakhs. The average placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 11.60 lakhs per annum. And the highest placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 20.50 lakhs per annum. If we consider the overall CAT cutoff for the PG Diploma in Management in Business Analytics program, then it was 80 percentile with this college. Then coming to the next college is Bharatidasan Institute of Management, Trichy. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 16.5 lakhs. And the highest placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 17.50 lakhs per annum. If we consider the overall CAT cutoff for the MBA program with this college, then it is 85 percentile. Then coming to the next college is Firebird Institute of Research Management, Coimbatore. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 10.20 lakhs. If we consider the average placement salary, it is 6 lakhs per annum. And according to the data, the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 13.98 lakhs per annum. Then coming to the next college is Rajlakshmi School of Business, Chennai. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is 8.75 lakhs. And if we consider the overall PGDM marketing cutoff for the MAT entrance examination, it was 75 percentile according to the data. Then coming to the next college is Amrita Vishwavidyapeeth, Coimbatore. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 10.5 lakhs. The average placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 7.10 lakhs per annum. And the highest placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 56.95 lakhs per annum. So if we consider the overall CAT cutoff for the PG Diploma in West Management with this college, it was 40 percentile. Then coming to the next college is Avidas Academy of Management, Chennai. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 2.5 lakhs. The average placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 4,50,000 rupees, and the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 12 lakhs per annum. If we consider the overall CAT cutoff with this college, then it was 70 percentile for the MBA and PGDM in finance program. Then coming to the next college is Karunya Institute of Technology and Sciences, Coimbatore. So if we consider the overall fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 6 lakhs. And the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 25 lakhs per annum. So if we consider the overall CAT cutoff for the MBA in finance program, then it was 50 percentile. Then coming to the next college is PSG Institute of Management, Coimbatore. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 5.5 lakhs. According to the placement report, the average placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 8.50 lakhs per annum. And the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 19 lakhs per annum. So if we consider the overall cutoff for the MBA program through CAT entrance examination, then it was 60 percentile. Then coming to the next college is Anna University, Chennai. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 1 lakhs. The average placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 7 lakhs per annum. And according to the placement report, the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 36 lakhs per annum. Then coming to the next college is SRM Institute of Science and Technology, Chennai. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 8.5 lakhs. According to the placement report, the average placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 7.58 lakhs per annum, and the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 57 lakhs per annum. If we consider the overall CAT cutoff for the MBA in Data Science and Artificial Intelligence with this college, then it is nearly up to 50 percentile. Then coming to the next college is Priest University. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 1 lakhs. The highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 6.50 lakhs per annum. Then coming to the next college is PSG College of Technology, Coimbatore. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 50,000 rupees. Next college is Indian School of Science and Management, Chennai. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 6.75 lakhs. According to the placement report, the average placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 8.50 lakhs per annum, and the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 14.50 lakhs per annum. Then coming to the next college is Satyabhama Institute of Science and Technology, Chennai. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 4 lakhs. The average placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 5 lakhs per annum. And according to the placement report, the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 53 lakhs per annum. Then coming to the next college is KV Institute of Management and Information Studies, Coimbatore. So the fees for the MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 60,000 rupees. Then coming to the next college is GSB School of Business. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 5,10,000. The highest placement salary offered with this college, it is nearly up to 8.50 lakhs per annum. Then coming to the next college is Hindustan Institute of Technology and Science, Chennai. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 2.5 lakhs. And if we consider the overall CAT entrance examination cutoff, then it was 70 percentile for the MBA in Aviation Management. Then next college is Nehru College of Management, Coimbatore. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 3 lakhs. And the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 18 lakhs per annum. Then next college is TSM. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college, it is nearly up to 11,50,000 rupees. According to the placement report, the average placement salary offered with this college is 7 lakhs per annum, and the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 15 lakhs per annum. And if we consider the overall CAT entrance examination cutoff for this college, then it was 50 percentile for the PGDM in finance program. Then next college is Sri Krishna College of Engineering and Technology, Coimbatore. So if we consider the overall fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 41,000 rupees. The average placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 3.92 lakhs per annum. And the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 28 lakhs per annum. Then coming to the next college is KEC. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 2 lakhs. The average placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 3.96 lakhs per annum. And the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 12.50 lakhs per annum. Then coming to the next college is CMS Institute of Management Studies, Coimbatore. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 1.2 lakhs and the highest salary package offered with this college is nearly up to 20 lakhs per annum. Next college is Sairam Institute of Management Studies, Chennai. The fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 1,50,000 rupees. Next college is BIT. So if we consider the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 60,000 rupees. The highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 44 lakhs per annum. Coming to the next college is Nehru Institute of Information Technology and Management, Coimbatore. So the fees for the 2 years of MBA or PGDM program with this college is nearly up to 3 lakhs and the highest placement salary offered with this college is nearly up to 10 lakhs per annum. So these are some MBA colleges from the Tamil Nadu you can consider with according to your requirement. If you have any doubts, any queries in this, then you can just let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching the video. If you find the video helpful, then do like the video and subscribe the channel.